Story of Bhasmasur, Shiva and Mohini. Bhasmasur was an asur or demon and was a great devotee of Lord Shiva. He was driven by an ambition to be the most powerful asur ever. Bhasmasur performed great penance to obtain a boon from Lord Shiva. Lord Shiva never differentiated between his devotees, whether they were devas or asuras. As a result of his penance, Shiva became pleased and told him to ask for a boon. Bhasmasur asked for immortality, but Shiva said that he did not have the power to grant him immortality as it's against the law of nature. Bhasmasur then changed the mode of the boon he wanted. He asked that he be granted the power that anyone whose head he touched with his hand should be burned down to ashes, that is bhasma. Shiva thought for a while, however he granted him this boon. Bhasmasur was immensely happy and with overwhelming joy he decided to test this boon on Shiva himself. Soon he attempted to touch the head of Shiva with his hand. He wanted to burn Shiva down into ashes and be the king of Kailash. Shiva fled, but he was chased by Bhasmasur. Wherever Shiva went, Bhasmasur also followed. At last, Shiva managed to reach the abode of Lord Vishnu and sought a solution to the problem for which he himself was responsible. Vishnu took the form of Mohini and appeared in front of Bhasmasur. Mohini was so exceedingly beautiful that Bhasmasur was immediately attracted by her. Bhasmasur requested Mohini to marry him by telling her that now he is the most powerful one in the universe. Mohini replied that she was very much fond of dancing and would marry him only if he could match her moves in dance. Bhasmasur agreed and hence they started dancing. Bhasmasur, engrossed in dancing with Mohini, started matching all her moves. While dancing, Mohini struck a pose where her hand was placed on top of her own head. As Bhasmasur imitated her, he touched his own head with his hand. And in accordance with the boon he had gained, he was immediately burned down into ashes. In this way, Lord Vishnu saved Shiva and the world from the deadly boon that was given to Bhasmasur. Based on this story, we can see how one's own action turns against oneself. Sometimes there are situations in our lives where we do things that create problems for us, just like Shiva in this story by giving this boon to Bhasmasur. It also tells how power without self-control is disastrous for one's own self. Bhasmasur got the power that he wished for, but if he had self-control, he would have been the most powerful asur ever. It's not that Shiva could not bypass Bhasmasur's boon, but since rules of universe apply to everyone, Bhasmasur had to die without violation of boon given by Lord Shiva. Hari Om Tat Sat.